2017 is coming, and here are three things we are really looking forward to. First, 16 new MRT stations will make traveling to the east much easier. The third stage of the Downtown Line is projected to be ready by the end of 2017. This will boost the number of train interchanges up by 3. Guess that means property prices along the new stations will go up, right? Or will they? How's the economy gonna be next year? Look out for the CFP report in the first quarter of 2017. You might find helpful suggestions in the report for your short and long-term plan. Number 3, we are going to be electing a new president next year. Who's running and when will the presidential election be? We're just gonna have to wait and see. Also, you didn't hear it from me, but there are 7 long weekends next year. Click on the link in the description to start planning your vacations now. And from the gov.sg family to yours, happy 2017! Leave a comment below if you want to start a conversation about any of our stories.